I didn't think about the party getting it in and out of the water. Whew. She's loaded up and ready to go by.
The British D-35, built by Arthur Fenton. I'm gonna get to try it out. We just did a water test. Okay, baby.
There you go.
Whew. There she goes.
Oh wow, cruises.
What?
I wouldn't go too far away.
There you go.
What?
This is way less stressful than the demo.
Oh, it is. Yes. I don't want to turn too hard though. It's pretty stable. But for something with no keel. Cool.
Do battleships have horns? I think they have guns to announce here in their way.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Very slowly, little slowly. Oh, that actually turns nice too. What a beautiful boat. Show everybody how the guns work.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get in the water.
Hold on, I'm gonna turn around. And Allison's gonna go in the water and we'll do a little firing video.